The Startup Studio is an applied learning methodology that we've brought to Cornell, which allows the students, every student that comes into the school, to start their own company.
The studio curriculum is a perfect opportunity for us to take what we learn in class and apply it to the real world.
You're looking for someone's passion. What is it that they can't stop thinking about? When you wake up every day, what's on the top of your mind? That's what you should be building.
We don't tell you what problems to solve in the studio. You have to figure out what problems you want to solve.
If you look across the 26 companies that got started in last year's studio, it's 26 different ideas from totally different walks of life. In 3 months, you can take something that's just an idea and actually see it alive in the world.
One of the challenges is bridging the gap between the ideas generated in an academic institution and the products that people use every day. Cornell Tech was created in no small part to bridge that gap.
It's about building, iterating, and showing, you know, the clients or the potential end users your product as you go. So whenever you get their feedback, you kind of take it in, marinate on it, and then, you know, pivot your product accordingly.
Taking this leadership approach to building product is gonna help you whether you're inside of a big company, whether you're helping someone else's startup, or whether you're working on your own thing. We bring in practitioners from all over the New York City community, and these are entrepreneurs, CTOs, head of products from great companies that are coming in, meeting with the students and giving them feedback.
A team can learn as much from a 10-minute interaction with a professional who knows the product space that team is working in as they would get out of months of work on their own.
I think the opportunity for one of the companies that starts in the studio to leave here and become something that's foundational in New York, to build a great company that the world knows about, it's real and it's going to happen.